your mouth. Open up your mouth. Open up your mouth.
We come against barrenness in the realm of the spirit. We decree now in the name of the Lord Jesus that you will not be barren.